I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to open your direct messages, or DMs, on Twitter in the Twitter app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices, and the Twitter website. By default, Twitter only makes it possible for people you follow to be able to send you direct message requests and add you to group conversations. While this is great as a privacy precaution, there may be people you want to talk to and opportunities you want to pursue that aren't reaching you. Thankfully, Twitter makes it easy to open your DMs. Now let's walk through the steps to open your DMs on Twitter in the Twitter app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices, and the Twitter website. Step 1. Either open a web browser and navigate to twitter.com, or launch the Twitter app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. The steps are almost identical, so in this example, because it's easier to see, I'll use the Twitter website. You'll land on your Twitter homepage. Step 2. On the Twitter website, you'll need to click More in the menu on the left side of the screen to open a menu, click to expand the Settings and Support section, and then click Settings and Privacy in that menu. You'll land on your Twitter settings screen. Alternatively, if you're using an iPhone, iPad, or Android device, you'll need to tap your profile icon to open a menu, tap to expand Settings and Support in that menu, and then tap Settings and Privacy. You'll land on your Twitter settings screen. All steps will be the same going forward, no matter what device you're on. Step 3. Click Privacy and Safety in the Settings menu. You'll land on the Privacy and Safety screen. Step 4. Click Direct Messages. The Direct Messages screen is shown. Step 5. Click to place a checkmark next to Allow Message Request from Everyone. Going forward, you'll also be able to receive Twitter message requests and be added to group conversations by people you don't follow on the platform. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.